Hey, it's yours truly, Zara Lise, and today I'm back at it with another workout. Yes, I'm here to torture you, but only torture you by way of Alvin torturing me. He said today we're working on biceps, triceps, deltoids, and abs. So I hope you're ready for this. You're gonna need quite a bit of tools. I'm about to find out what you guys need. 10-pound dumbbells.
A resistance band.
And your body. My body. Your body. That's it. 10-pound rings and a resistance band. 10-pound dumbbells and a resistance band. That sounds like pretty simple, but simple, don't let it be deceiving.
All right, let's go.
All right, we're gonna start with our warm up. I don't know what it is. What is it?
Band on.
Band on, I hope you have a band.
Put it underneath the armpits, thumbs are in, and we're taking a small step forward with punches.
What? I had to get this part down.
Take a small step forward with punches. Put it on your heels. Palms up, we got curls. Stay in position.
Okay, so 10 presses,
yes.
10 curls.
Yes, ma'am. Stay lean back. Keep the ab engaged. 2, 3, 10 press. 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. Put the elbows go back. Press.
We have our resistance band, we're doing 10, then 10 pulses, 10 these curls. 10 curls, 10 pulses, 10 curls, 10 pulses. One at a time, or one at a time?
Focus center. Elbows stay in front of you.
Small pulse. Pulsing small. Ten curls, let's do it.
Just like impact.
Thank you.
stuff.
Barely.
Robert.
Seven more seconds. Five. Ten.
Last time through. Let's do it.
Thank you.
supposed to be on the phone.
Oh, I was just getting fancy with it. Make it hard to hold your toothbrush. Love y'all.